Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.
Greetings everyone, I'm Chinmay Valera from Zeal Polytechnic, Aswami A Division. I'm here to explain my micro project to you guys called Introduction to Guess. I've done this project with the help of three other teammates whose names are Harsh Jagdale, Mahesh Akim and Soham Vagmare. This project was guided by Onkar Kulkarni sir. Let's head right into it.
Spur guess or straight cut guess are the simplest type of guess. They consist of a cylinder or a disc with teeth projecting radially. The edge of each tooth is straight and aligned parallel to the axis of rotation. The application of spur guess in the mechanical industry are as follows. They are used in a wide range of speed ratios such as clocks, pumps, watering systems, power plant machinery. Also, they are used in washing and drying machines.
Helical gear are one of the type of cylindrical gear with the Salten tooth trace. They have a large contact ratio axial in quietness, vibrateless and can transmit large amount of force. They are used in automotive transmissions, printing machine and conveyor belts. A herringbone gear, a specific type of a double helix gear from the top. Each helix groove of these gears look like a letter V. The application of this type of gear are used for transmitting power between parallel shaft and torque gearbox. Bevel gears. Bevel gears are a gears where the axis of the two shafts intersect and the tooth bearing face of these gears themselves are conically shaped. Bevel gears are used in a differential drives, also are used in a main mechanism for a hand drill.
Worm gear. A worm gear is a gear consisting of a shaft with a spiral thread that engages with and drives a tooth wheel. A worm gear can have a massive reduction ratio. Thus, we can easily greatly increase torque or greatly reduce speed. Application of worm gear are in gearbox, fishing pole reels.
Rack and pinion. A rack and pinion compresses of a circular gear engaging with a linear gear which operates to translate rotational motion into linear motion. A rack and pinion drive can use both straight and helical gear. These are used in stair lifts and steering mechanism of car and steered vehicles.
Internal and external gears. An external gear is one with the teeth formed on the outer surface of a cylinder or cone. Conversely, an internal gear is one with the teeth formed on the inner surface of cylinder or cone. Both of the gears are used widely in pumps.
Phase gear are the gear wheel with a conch joint into phase, usually with a pinion. Phase gear enable the transmission of driving through an angle. There is use a high power, high infallibility application have become popular like in helicopter rotor transmission. A sprocket or chain wheel is a wheel a teeth or conchs which are the usually bicycle, motorcycle, tracked vehicle and other machinery to transmit rotor motion between two shifts.